I lived as an ordinary person most of my life, even though I was living a parallel and increasingly sick life. Raging inside, there was just incredible energies, positive and negative.